Stories and Poems. To Margaret by Edgar Allan Poe. Who hath seduced thee to this foul revolt? From the pure well of beauty undefiled, so banish from true wisdom to prefer, such squalid wit to honorable rhyme, to write, to scribble, nonsense and no more. I will not write upon this argument, to write is human, to not write divine.